the International Olympic Committee said today it's pressing ahead with the July 23rd opening of the Tokyo Summer Games. This would require our athletes and officials, of course, to have their double doses of vaccine. Any early indications of what BC's protocol would be for this premier, and would you support some kind of exemption so they could be fast-tracked?
Well, I have to say that I've received, it's now about 3 inches thick correspondence through snail mail and through email from organizations across British Columbia calling for an exemption to their sector. All very compelling arguments, all legitimate points of view. We announced last week our vaccine plan that involves addressing the challenges by vulnerability, starting with age. So with respect to athletes who would want, British Columbia athletes who would want to participate in the 2021 Games in Tokyo, if they are over the age of 60, they would be in a good place to get vaccines. If they're not, we would have to hope for new vaccines to come on stream. And that is our hope at this time. There are two others, AstraZeneca and the Johnson & Johnson Jensen vaccine, that are very close to approval here in Canada, and that will change the game. As it is now, we've been focused on Pfizer and Moderna, those that have been approved, those that we have contracts with the federal government to get supply. So it's premature for me to suggest that BC athletes who want to participate in the Olympics could not expect to get their vaccinations. The plan today does not allow for that. As time goes by, we may be in a better position, but we're not today.